Good morning, teacher. Good morning, good morning. I am Daniel Felipe Sánchez. Answer the following question and withdraw the following test. Okay? Okay, ready? Stay ready. My hobbies, favorite food and Monday routine. My hobbies will and often lie and lost it listen to music. I feel transported to a world where I am and nobody else where I believe. I am the artist and I sing at the thought of my lungs with feeling and a lot love. Love. Love music. Love music. Yes, yes. Another of them is the gym. I really like it. I included it a lot in my pastime. Since where I am, what have many space for fun and that relax me lot. It is another world where I forget everything and concentrate on fighting against me first and taking out the court that have. My favorite food is very fun, is nothing special, but always like in the way my mom makes my rice with chicken. In the is the best, she cooks. Another thing that I love it about her is that she makes a spectacular carrot cake. It's delicious. Apart from its ingredients, she puts blueberries into it and is left for one to head in insanity. teacher. My daily routine Monday begins with the alarm ring at 4 a.m. followed by another terrain 4:10. Then I stay one night before I leave the uniform ready. Then I take a shower with very cool water because the temperature and the time the morning is 15 degrees. So I stay, I walk in Sally. I get ready, I go to the casino, to have breakfast, and I go to cash the bus and the jet hotel, just sit where I work. And now I take my lunch, breakfast, relax, I beat and tell and leave it my job and rivet at my destination. To rest and prepare for test next day. With this, I concluded my day today. Okay, okay, teacher. Teacher, espero que pues, este video pues, me perdone. De igual forma, trato de hacer todo lo posible, un esfuerzo. Pero mire, no es por... pues por hablarte ni nada de eso, sino que es muy duro. En esos momentos me encuentro laborando y es muy fuerte laborar y hacer muchas cosas al mismo tiempo. Sé que he tenido mucho tiempo, pero creo que mis turnos son muy extendidos. O sea, yo trabajo 14 días de día y trabajo 14 días de noche. Ya precisamente hoy salgo a descansar porque ya llevo 14 días de noche trasnochando full. Entonces llego a dormir, entonces son muchas cosas. Pero trato de hacerlo de la mejor manera y pues espero que, pues que me entienda y de verdad que es una gran persona. Me gusta como la actitud que tiene. Me refleja mucho una docente que me dio en mi colegio. Tuve dos docentes demasiado buenas en esa parte de inglés y me gusta mucho. Very good, very good.